May I know your name and where do you stay in Bangalore?
My name is Arun Kumar and my wife Geeta. We stay in Rajajinagar, and it is close by around a kilometer from here.
How old is your child?
She just crossed 2 years.
What were you looking for her?
As every parent is looking for, we basically wanted to have some basic ideas of a child, like basic bringing up of a child. You know, being a first-time parent, we were actually not sure as to how our kids going to bring up, how do we put her into this school. So the basic idea of, you know, putting her into this particular organization was make her learn some basic skills, like basic hello, hi, good morning stuff, some little bit of training on their rhymes. Basically they go on with some rhymes kind of thing. So that is what we were actually thinking on.
Which other play schools did you consider?
Thought of Jumbo Kids, which was another one, and this one Euro Kids, and there was another one which was close by, I don't remember the name. So we had three options in our mind, which was actually close by to our house within the surrounding, so out of which we shortlisted one.
Which one did you finally choose and why?
Of course, Eurokids was the one we chose. The other reason why we chose Eurokids was my brother-in-law's daughter was also put into Eurokids. That was also an added experience for us. The way she came up, the way they brought her up in the schooling, that was again an added advantage for us to choose on Eurokids.
With the experience with Eurokids Rajajinagar, anything that could be better?
Well, this is the first time I've come into Rajajinagar branch. So far it has been good. Maybe it is a little early to say. By this year end, probably it would be more than
happy.
Based on experience, tell me the best things about Eurokids Rajajinagar.
Based out of my experience, one is the way they greet us when they get into the school. These students as well as the parents are being greeted well. And by the time they come out of this particular school, I think they will be more very talented than they were when they were there.
On a scale of 1 to 5, how likely are you to recommend Eurokids Rajajinagar to other parents?
I would recommend a 4.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.